At the end of the day, the Constitution must be respected. No citizen should ever be afraid to speak in line with constitutional imperatives. The Constitution, which is the supreme law, says that every citizen has the right to speak freely. So as citizens who are desirous of change, who are hopeful about a new Zimbabwe, that courage to speak in line with what the Constitution permits should never be taken away. So regardless of what transpired today, I remain bound by what the Constitution provides, which is the freedom to speak freely.